On the Health Watch this evening, a common vitamin supplement could reduce the severity of asthma attacks. London researchers reviewed a number of previous studies involving almost 1,000 patients with asthma, and they found that taking vitamin D supplements reduced the need for ER visits and hospitalizations for asthma by 50%. It could also cut the need for treatment with steroids by 30%. Dr. Mallika Marshall joins us now. Okay, so does that mean if you're a patient with asthma, you should start taking vitamin D?
Not yet. I mean, there.
But maybe?
Maybe. Yes, maybe. The jury is still out. There are a couple of things to keep in mind about this study. First of all, most of the patients had mild to moderate asthma, and they were adults. So we don't really know what the effects might be on children or people with severe asthma. Also, the study subjects continue to take their regular asthma medication. So I want to make this very clear. This is not supposed to be replacing your regular albuterol and other things that you're supposed to be taking for your asthma. There are clinical trials, international trials, that are currently underway to take a closer look. So hopefully we will be able to make that recommendation soon.
All right. Interesting. And hopefully it'll work.
Yes.
Sniffing out dementia, researchers looked at nearly 3,000 middle-aged and older adults and asked them to identify five scents: peppermint, fish, orange, rose, and leather. Those who couldn't identify at least four out of the five odors were more than twice as likely to develop dementia within 5 years. I've heard about this before, and I know a lot of doctors put great stock in this.
That's right. So this is not the first study to suggest that there's a close link between your sense of smell and your brain function, your brain health. And so we're hoping that maybe one day there could be a simple sniff test that people who might be at risk for dementia could use to determine whether they're likely to get the symptoms of dementia within 5 years or so.
So catching it early, treating it early.
Exactly.
Great. Doctor, thank you. David?
Couple of